Hi everyone, I am Muhammad Sharad and you watched of my channel Adversary Solution. Today in this video I am showing you that how to create SSP encryption Oracle Remediation Error on your computer or your laptop. In the past few days I noticed that you receive a string error when trying to establish a remote desktop connection to a server. That's worked before, like create SSP encryption Oracle remediation error. And here is this fix showing you on how to rectify create SSP encryption Oracle remediation error. Before starting this video, firstly click on subscribe button and click on bell icon for all notification of new videos. And write your opinion on this comment section. Get let's started. First one, both click window plus R keys. Now will automatically open the run window. Then type gpedit.msc in the open box and click on the OK button. Now will automatically open the window of group policy. You can see computer configuration. Now under the computer configuration, you can see administrative tools. The expand the administrative tool. Now you can see systems. The expand the system. Now you can see credential delegation. Then click on the credential delegation and find the right side encryption Oracle remediation. Then double click on it. Now automatically open the window of encryption Oracle remediation. You can see three options. On the first option is not configured and second option is enabled. Then click on second option is enabled. Then see the below three options in protection level. First option is force updated clients and second option is mitigated. And third option is vulnerable. Select the third option. Finally, click the apply button, then click on OK. And close it. Finally, your error is removed. Open your remote desktop connection. Click on start menu and type remote desktop connection and press enter key. Then type your client IP address or computer name. Then click on connect. Type username and password of your client. And click OK button. After that, your problem is solved. I hope you find this video useful. If you do, please click on subscribe button and click on bell icon for all new videos. Hope to see you in this next video. Thank you. Allah Hafiz. Bye bye.